internet attacks against Israel are heating up. Hackers have now hit the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange website, shutting it down. They're answering calls from Hamas to infiltrate Israel's computer systems. Previously, hackers posted confidential details of the country's citizens. Israel is promising to retaliate. The exchange itself is fine, though, and stocks are rising, rebounding from a Sunday sell-off. An Israeli drug maker, BeyondVax, is up as well today. In the past few days, its shares reached their highest in 4 months as a new strain of flu spreads in the U.S. BeyondVax is developing a quick-turnaround universal vaccine designed to protect against all types of flu, including swine flu and bird flu. Well, Tanya Gottlieb is the company's business development manager. She joins us now from the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange. And so, Tanya, if you could start by bringing us up to date with the progress of this vaccine.
Yes. I'm pleased to inform you that we've already performed 4 clinical trials. The 4th trial, we're just analyzing the data, and we hope to release that data in the next month. We've a total of 440 participants have received our vaccine, and it is proved to have a good safety profile, to be well tolerated, and to raise immunity against flu.
Shares in BeyondVax have moved higher this month, haven't they? But actually last year they were down very sharply. Do investors need more convincing then about your strategy?
We actually now have a 2-part strategy. So the BeyondVax vaccine now has 2 potential indications. The first indication is as a standalone universal vaccine, and the second indication is that when it's given alongside existing vaccines, it boosts immunity considerably in the elderly. And this second indication is important as the elderly are a high-risk population for flu, they're underprotected, and they're a growing population. And this second indication also allows us to have a clear regulatory pathway to bring our product to market.
You've said that you're looking for a strategic partner as well to really develop this treatment. I'm wondering if you've had any progress on this front?
So all options are possible. We're in constant face-to-face meetings with all the big vaccine players, the pharma and financial investors.
Well, thank you very much. Tanya Gottlieb, Business Development Manager at BeyondVax Pharmaceuticals at the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange.